Welcome to Dallas, Texas, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Ray, before they drop the puck, a lot of chatter on the bench. What do you see and what are you hearing?
I'm hearing two teams that are ready to go. They're excited to start, but I'm really curious to see who will get the upper hand in pace, who will carry the way the game is played.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Predators take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Nashville's going to play it from the corner, and that carries off a stick. The Stars take it along the wall. Puts it on net, just wide. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Nashville's got into the offensive zone. Taken by Johansson, and that's blocked away. Dallas has the puck. With the blast! Oh, comes up with a stop. Nashville's got a hold of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Josi. Puck sent over to Arvidsson. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Dallas has possession of it now. Passes on over to Seguin. Quick pass to Radulov. Comes up with a stop. He scores! On the rebound!
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Dallas is back in the faceoff circle and with it a 1-0 lead here early.
They were talking about getting off to a good start. They've certainly done that, and the crowd is up on their feet. They got something to jazz about.
Scored by number 47, Alexander Radulov. Assisted by number 91, Tyler.
The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Feeds the puck to Forsberg. Carries it in. Ekholm's got it along the wing. Quick feed down low. Forsberg's got it behind the net. Puck lands right back onto the blade.
Whoa.
He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, we got a tie game. Duchesne's one possession. And now he angles it across to Forsberg.
Assisted by number four.
And he gains the zone here.
Time of the goal.
Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Hard to get a much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Nashville's offense has given them a one-goal lead. Not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game, and you want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead goal.
Makes the save. Grabbed along the board by Sissons. Right out front. Here's a backhander. That's wide of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Watson's walking the line, and he comes up with it. Thank you. Dallas wins the faceoff. Takes the feed. Dallas is on the attack. Sends the pass over. Dallas has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Puck grabbed by Ekholm. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
Ekholm's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
And manages to clear the zone. On a great defensive play there. Janmark's going to play the puck behind the cage. Takes the pass. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Past the midway mark in this period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Dallas will go to work here in the offensive end. Blocked by the defender, nice play. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. With possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Turris. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Nashville still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Dallas with a big defensive zone faceoff. Puck scooped up by Sagan. Dallas gains the zone. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Ellis has it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Turris. Turris plays it against the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Dallas has it against the half wall. Shoots it, and he makes the save. Ellis carries the puck in his own zone. Smith's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck behind the net. On the attack along the boards. Near the point. Dallas tries to break out from their own end. Dallas plays it along the wing. Radulov's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Dallas plays it against the boards. Dallas on the attack. Nice pass. Grips it and rips it. The Predators have it against the wall. Johansson's lugging the puck. Into the offensive end now. Into the corner of the attacking area. And he easily stops that one. Nashville's got the lead here late in this first period. Dallas has it in their own end. Dishes it to Hintz. Dallas steps inside. Here's a short pass to Heiskanen. Feeds it down low. Dallas slides the puck against the wall. And it's a quick pass to Pavelski. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Snaps it on net. Stones him in front. Tries to get the puck to Granlund. Moves it around along the half wall. And not much on that one. Dallas plays it along the wall. Quick snap. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Slides the puck to Granlund. With the stop. The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. This first intermission coming up, and it's a chance for both sides to breathe. We've got a 2-1 game here after the first period.
Fans, we have a car on the east lot with its lights on. MSB 4494. If you don't know your license plate, it's a blue sedan.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Bishop's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
Moves it to Klingberg. Off target.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Along the half wall with the puck. Lets the wrister fly. Denied by the puck stopper.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a 2-1 game. Johansson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes that pass back at the point. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Josi's got the puck along the wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. On the doorstep, backhander, big save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Dallas plays it up ahead. Slides that one right across the blue line. Can't get it to go. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Sends it quickly to Pavelski. Intercepts the pass. Handles the puck at the point. And that's wide of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Ellis. Just wide.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
And he comes up with it. Slides the puck over. Here they come on the attack. Drives it to the front of the net. And here's a shot and a great save. Pass back to the point. Oh, and another big stop.
He worked hard to find the puck, but it's also because he's in great position.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Pavelski. What a stop! Into the corner. Here's a shot. Save made by the goalie. Another stop by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Great balance as he scoops it back up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Watson. That goes wide. Here's a sprint for the loose puck. And great hustle to come up with the puck. Dallas will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass over to Sissons. Lets it fly. Just wide of the net. Takes control of the puck. Bonino's dragging it along the line. Faxa's gaining momentum. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Here they are on the attack. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Yarncroke. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Sends it down low. Taken along the wall by Janmark. Fired into the offensive zone, and they'll make some changes. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. Now he slides it up to Turris. Turris looks around. Moves it quickly over to Turris. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Dallas takes it across the line. Back at the point, they set it up. With possession along the wall. Shot! Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not.
Scores! On the rebound, he pops it!
Get to the net, that's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Breathe new life within the entire team here with a huge goal late in the second.
Sometimes it's not just that you score, it's when you score. Late in a period carries a lot of weight into the intermission.
Handles it along the blue line. Puts it on net. Oh, he's going to be shaking his his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Centered out in front, and that's broken up. Slides it over to Arvidsson. Into the offensive zone.
Last minute of play.
Second intermission approaching quickly here. Arvidsson's got it along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck picked up by Klingberg. Gaining momentum up along the side. Centering pass from the slot. Fires away. Gets in front of it. This one's still too close to call. 2-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Looks to set up at the point now. Shuts him down. And now it's grabbed by Ellis. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. A chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Tries to get it to Radulov. Dallas has it against the half wall. Lets it go. Taken by Smith. Feeds the puck to Arvidsson. There's a shot just wide. Picked up along the boards by Smith. And now it's over to Ellis. Blocked in traffic. Handles the pass from his goalie. Takes the feed. Carries it across the line. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. One-on-one with the goaltender! Oh, he misses!
Oh, maybe trying to be too fine there, James, and he ends up getting nothing for it.
Oh, what a stop! Puck grabbed by Josi. Josi stick-handling in his own zone. Arvidsson's got it against the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Ellis. Moves the puck. Comes up with the stop. Grabbed along the boards by Smith. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Stopped by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Nashville's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
I always felt on the power play, the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
Gets it over to Josi. Puts it on goal. Glove save by the goalie. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Here's a blast. Big time stop there. There's another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Dallas gains possession shorthanded. The Stars are on the attack. Quick pass to Lindell. Lindell's going to play it against the half wall. And now he tries to get it across to Lindell. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Up the neutral zone now. Dallas has it in the open ice. Fires one on goal. Denied by the blocker. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Straight up the middle, here they come. Trying to shake off the defender. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game. He must have seen a sliver of room there. He doesn't waste any time. He snaps that past the goalie and capitalizes on the breakaway.
Nashville's coaches look pretty active down there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they don't want anybody to get complacent here. They've got the lead. They want to push forward. As quick as you get the lead, you can lose it right back.
Scored on the power play by number 4.
On the attack along the boards.
Assisted by number 92.
From the boards, he takes that pass. Set it out in front. Turns it away.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
More than half the period left to play. Nashville's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Quick feed to Forsberg. Forsberg's got it across the line. He's got a step. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
Pavelski's got the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Gives him nothing in front. Great reflexes. Another save. Duchesne's picking up steam. Moves it around along the half wall. Slides the puck across to Duchesne. Takes the feed at the point. Puck scooped up by Forsberg. From the blue line. Sails over the net from the blue line.
Yeah, you hear all the time, get traffic in front of the net, and the forwards are like, well, you go in front of the net, and I'll shoot it at your head. See if you go in there.
Thomas Holmstrom once said it's all about trust in front of that net. Heiskanen's moving the puck through his own zone. Puts it towards the net with the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Duchesne. And he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Dallas is in the offensive zone. Shot denied by the goaltender.
These are positional saves. This is a good scoring chance, and he makes the stop with his stick.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Off target! Denies him in front.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere.
And that goes off the post and out.
Dallas can't believe their bad luck. A shot that hits the goalpost. They thought they were going to eat into this lead.
The Predators gain possession along the wall. Takes a shot and makes a save. Puck picked up by Oleksiak. Pass to Fadun. Now he takes it over the line. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Watson swooping in on the attack. All alone! Oh, misses the net.
Oh, man, he's got to get it on the net. The thing's been in the same place for 100 years.
Here's a short pass to Bonino. Gets that puck back on a stick. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Dallas will go to work as they win the draw.
Scored by number 51, Austin.
From the left side, takes the pass.
Number 13, Nick Benito.
Shot, and there's the save.
Dante Favreau, time of the goal, 16 minutes.
Over the line they come. Let's it fly, denied by the goaltender. Cogliano's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Nashville's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Dallas takes possession off the draw. Dallas plays it along the wing. Puts it on net. Great save with the stick. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. Nashville's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Dallas has it near the wall. Dallas gains control of the puck. Unloads from the blue line. Oh, just wide.
Right in his wheelhouse, he powders it, but just misses.
To the empty net. And now it's grabbed by Klingberg. He carries the puck up along the wing. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. Sends it ahead to Sissons. Turns it aside. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Bonino's got it in the defensive end. Sent into the offensive zone. Dallas has possession of it now. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Dallas is across the blue line. Centered out in front! And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that will close the book on this one here tonight. Puck possession, the name of the game in this one tonight, Ray.
Really good job. They had the puck, they kept the puck, and when they didn't have a play, they seemed to put it into a place where they were going to get it next. They controlled the play and therefore controlled the game.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.